Back in New York, third stream. This is going to be a short stream tonight. I'm just going to finish off the activities that are needed in Two Bridges. So I've got to clear up some fog of war, find all the shade caches, and get the two control points, and then one other activity, and that will be finished. That, whether I do the bounty or not, don't know. Hopefully we can go back and do these bounties at some point, because the first bounty I did in Civic Center was bugged out. Went to where the bounty was supposed to be, and there was nobody there. So you'll see that from the first stream that I did of these three, also to be found on YouTube. I can't see in the chat, so if people want to drop a note in chat, that's fine as to how shite they think I am. I'm going to try not to wipe tonight. See how that goes. And hopefully, this will be fine. It always takes forever to load this up. Gets to about 90% and then just dies. So not sure whether to wait for the control points until I have maxed out to level 40. That way that when I open the caches that you get, then you get high end gear. So where's the recalibration station? Some shit about being able to put stuff into a... Is it? Recalibration library. So, what was in here? Core attributes, 2 that can be improved, 0 at maximum value, 0 in library. Alright, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to my stash. Apparently this is what you do, so it's my stash. Not mustache, my stash there. And download whatever I can from the stash, download all the weapons. To here, just like just the same recalibration library. And what do I do?
Agent in need of backup.
All right, so looks like I have to go back to New York, back to Washington to do these minus 30s. Should take you out. Some of these are a bit tricky to get to, some of them a little bit easier. Let's see how we go. Funny. So over here. basically this control point. Not really got very good weapons at all. They're fine for this level. But it'd be quite nice for them to be higher. I thought we cleared this control point. Another one of the many dogs. Let's pick that up. Seriously. Vital signs critical. Mike, keep me alive. Now that's our one quick reload and that's come on, fuck's sake. It's hard work.
The Rikers started as a gang of escaped prisoners, but soon attracted every psycho killer this city had to offer. Now they rule the black market and are in a violent turf war with the other factions. They're ruthless.
Hostile supply convoy nearby. Device detected.
Really straightforward one for a change. Collect the resources. Run around here and see what we've got. Pick that up.
Tendencies for fixation and obsession. Well, that's exactly what we want in an agent. Someone who gets obsessed with a target and goes after them regardless of the collateral.
Or she will just commit to the mission. Fixation and obsession can be a good thing.
You just like her because she's a techie.
Hey. We need people who are willing to think outside of the box. And we need more people that can fix our shit when it breaks. She's resourceful.
And obsessive.
Right, that's key thing to get that when you get bounties.
And give her the right focus. She's smart, capable, and fucking brilliant.
We can't depend on continuing.
Don't have a key for that, but... Right. Nearly a good chunk of the way to level 37. Just leave here, I think. Next shit tick. Let's head towards not interested in that at the moment. Just decided not to follow me, that's fine. Just in case. Don't need this just now, deal with that later. That will be there all the time. Just keep pushing down the shoulder. So those missions are good for a bounty, which is fine. And we're going here. Never been to New York, so really not familiar with any of this, but an entrance. See that.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Four 16, nice. So let's look at this 416. It is specialized, it's level 36. 4,000. P416 is normally pretty good. Mostly close range with it anyway. Don't really want to go with that, I'm not a big fan of it. But a big fan of marksman rifles. Nothing better there. 65, yeah, nothing better than that. If they had a sort of damage, I would swap them out, but they don't. Pretty good roll of those ones. can't go that way. Go by this way. Okay. Could go for the bounty. It's 9 minutes. Strange life for the boy. Those Americans call it a buoy.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Okay. Yeah, much better. Normally some decent loot in there, but let's head up this way and see if we can find the shade tech. There's another underground. Stranded tanker, no, not gonna happen. I might want to do the shade tech. Excuse me. Not in the mood to take on those guys at the moment. Oh shit. Looks like we are. This is elite, so maybe we'll sit. MK16, alright. Please MK17, better. Right. MK17 is a rifle that's better than that one. Go ahead, chance modifiers. I really want it. What kill stability? Let's put critical hit on it. Stand mag. And. Yeah. 122,000. Rifle damage, critical hit. Ranger, nice accuracy shit, right? So let's put up the accuracy. A bit shit happening. Minus 5 accuracy. I don't. Need to put a scope on it. Accuracy. Stability. Here we go. Nah, not really bothered about the bounty, so that's fine. That's a bit of knee pads. What's the prayer level 36? Skill 2 hedge up down, skill haste. 62k up. Only be one red eye, it just goes black then. Still more armor. Shoot text up here. Shotgun, don't use them, but hey, home. Still not done. Must be shit caches up here. Pretty much done all these other ones. See. Primary unknown. Scott. See, Mama, but 10% survival. Gloves, not better than the proper ones. Nope. Look and see what we can find. Opens, but then here to open this gates, did. Shit takes up here somewhere. It's in there. So I'm going up and around. Four or five. That's it. And deal with this control point. So there's this last shoot tick. Here. An activity. I'm not sure why I didn't pick up a shoot tick when I went this way. So I said, you think they look for these forces? MG.
Hostile control point detected.
So, a high-end note. This will be 36. Nice level 37. Sniper rifle. Is that it? So where is this last fucking shade cache? Here, here. Here. I saw it. I'll take some backpack, 79,000 higher armor. Headshot damage. Keep on with weapon handling, I think. Better gloves.
Supply convoy detected.
Where this large sheet tape location is. There's not so many entrances to shops open as there was in the supply drop. I did see a short one. But, let's see if I find this sheet has sheet location. Oh, Providence, nice. Headshot damage, weapon damage. Why did you do that? It's high armor. Fast travel to this control point. Fast travel to any green. Fantastic. Than that one. Done that one.
Detected.
You want a snack?
Situation detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply drop claimed. Thank you.
Oh shit, there was a white. High end. Wow. Yeah, it's that bullshit of a taken glass cannon. Find it's got more armor.
Believe those folks at the safe house donated a CNC machine. I can't wait to give it a spin. You ever seen a five-axis machine at work? It's a thing of beauty. Next time you have an opportunity, drop by and see what folks have done with the thing.
So let's see if we can find this bounty. Decent drop. Where is it supposed to be? Here. Let's fast travel to save us. closes out the area. Let's see what we get. Nice high-end combat vest. Let's replace these. Pick up these. Nope. Some food. And some water. Let's fast travel back to the settlement. So all in all, not bad. Let's go back to here. And fast travel. Back to Haven. So that'll be the end of it for tonight. And tomorrow night we'll start on one of the other ones. So thanks for joining the stream. If you enjoyed it, please follow. And otherwise, thanks for